The ministry of a messenger of hope is characterized mainly by one thing, and that is joy. Whenever I read about hope in the New Testament, there is a great chance that in that same passage there is also another word, and that is joy. So the leaders that are full of hope, they are also joyful. They are full of joy. And joy is something that is contagious. And if we are to be attractive to this world, we need to be messengers of hope that are characterized by joy.